my God. This is what high def looks like?
Is my beard okay? Is my hair?
No, it's all bad. It's just all terrible. What am I doing? Why did I do this? Obviously, I got a new webcam. And it's much better. Clearer. You guys can be horrified by my appearance. Even more. And clearer. In much greater definition. At higher frame rates. I don't know if there's higher frame rates. I don't think there are. I think it's still 30 frames per second. But what's up, guys? Figured I'd do a vlog. Haven't done one in a while. Haven't released a video in a while. Haven't been tweeting. I haven't been doing anything. I've been hiding in my shell. But as you can tell, new webcam. I think it looks pretty good. Happy with it. Haven't really been making any videos ever since the community management video went out, and that was a huge shock to my system. The most views I had on a video on this channel, I have another channel that has some views, not a lot, but has some views, and the most views I had on this channel was like 200 in the little podcast type thing I did with Manea. And after the community management video got picked up on or posted onto Reddit, that was when it really blew up. It got posted on massively, and it got posted on the NMAS forums. But really, interestingly enough, the statistics showed that the majority of the clicks that I saw on the video, not vast majority, it was, but the majority of clicks to the video came from Reddit, which is really interesting to me. I thought being posted, having a video posted on massively, and especially with the amount of comments that thread had, or that news post had, the amount of comments, I thought I would have gotten more views, but the NMAS site was third. So for people who were clicking from the forums, I guess, I think that's where I saw it, people that were clicking from the forums, that one was third. But just a little insight on that video. But I was really shocked by the amount of people watching the video. I'm happy with the exposure that the video got. I think I'm also a little embarrassed about the video. If I would have known it would have been so popular, is not the right term, because I'm really not thinking like, oh my God, this video is like the new sliced bread with 6,000 views. But with the popularity of the video, I did not expect it to be that popular. I've been posting videos mostly to my subscribers and people who follow me on Twitter, just people who followed me from Terra, which has, you know, gotten me 100 to 200 views usually over a week or so. And so to see 4 to 5,000 views in a couple of days coming from all over the place, from people I've never talked to before and don't know who I am, was definitely weird. And there was a lot of criticism, but, you know, I'm used to criticism. I mean, for God's sakes, I worked on a community team for a couple of years. I worked in customer service a lot of time before that. So I'm used to people being very aggressive. And there were some aggressive comments. None of them were really that bad. I was actually surprised that there wasn't a bunch of people being really mean. Because let's be honest, that video was not, the editing quality to it was not high tier. There were definitely some points I tried to make in the video but did a bad job of making. I have my own criticisms for it. And I think when it comes down to it, I'm probably my harshest critic about that video. So a lot of the criticisms I saw were stuff that I totally agreed with. One of the ones that did surprise me, though, was the pacing. People said that the pacing was too slow. I think that might have something to do with the fact that some of the content I put in the video didn't really tie very well in. If it would have tied in well or was presented in a different manner, I think the speed would have been fine, but we'll see. I'm going to test with some stuff, because ultimately, this channel that I'm doing is for fun. I'm not monetizing the channel at all, as of now. I mean, I might monetize it in the future, but that would only be because I have a big enough audience to actually warrant me making videos, you know, once or twice a week, to the point where I feel like I should, you know, get a little kickback for all the effort that I'm putting into it. But I mean, for now, it's just a project for fun, right? So, but anyways, I'm going to be working on some more videos. I already have two ideas for videos. Both of them are going to be really freaking goofy. At least the beginning of one of them will be really freaking goofy. And I'm trying to get my wife involved so that she can be on the channel. I'm also talking to Manea about doing another podcast with her. She said that she's down, but she's spending a lot of time in Europe right now. So I don't even think she's been home since the last time I talked to her, or the last time I put that video up, which is like 2-3 weeks ago. But anyways, personally, I've been working a lot. Some projects going on at work, so I've been spending a lot of time there. And then with my free time, I've been spending that in Black Desert. That's pretty much all I'm doing. I'm way behind in that game, though. I'm like 15% through 48. I think my highest skills are... I'm skilled 5 in fishing, and I'm like apprentice 6 in... let's see, in gathering, and then I think I'm apprentice 5 in trade, and then everything else is just kind of like various apprentice, a couple beginners, I think. No other ones are skilled though, but, and then my gear isn't even that good, it's like +8. I'm a scrub. I never have time to not be a scrub. But anyways, I haven't been streaming. I haven't really been motivated to stream. I just kind of come home and chill out. Been really tired. I think I'm getting sick right now too, which sucks. That's why I have tasty product placement. I'm gonna get sued now. Would they actually sue me? I don't think they would. It's like free publicity. Would they sue me? Maybe they don't want to be associated with me, so they would sue me. They're like, I don't want to be associated with that ginger. That stupid ginger. but anyways, wanted to do a video. Oh my god, I'm already at 7.5 minutes. I talk way too much. I love you guys. I'll try to be posting more blogs. Vlogs. These aren't blogs. These are vlogs. I'm going to try and post more vlogs like every couple of weeks. And hopefully I'll have a new video out in the first couple of weeks of April. I have an idea for it. I have to record a couple things. It's going to be a lot more like this style, just chatting, because I think that's my strong suit, is chatting. My strong suit is not editing. I think I proved that. So, minor editing. Anyways, I love you guys. All the people that are new that have never seen me before in Terra or anything like that, I love you guys. Thanks for joining me in this adventure called the internet. This is going to be glorious. I'm either going to piss a lot of people off and become a pariah, or I'm not going to piss a lot of people off and I'm going to be, just passed away into obscurity, or I won't piss anybody off and I won't be passed into obscurity. Something's going to happen. Take it from me. Something's going to happen. All right. That's it. I'm done blabbering. I love you guys. Take care.